Welcome back, everybody. This is Nini, tech playing Undertale. More puzzles that we must meet. Shit. Really? Doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but...
Hey.
Wait, would you want to watch human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this cute girl named Mew Mew who has something which humans don't have. So she's lighter than it doesn't matter, and all her friends are like this biting her ears and moving and then she was. Also, this sounds weird. She controls the minds of anyone. She kisses people, controls them, they fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss. I mean, but if she misses the kiss, then eventually she realizes that controlling people almost spoiled the whole show, but I think you'd really like it. We should watch it. How'd you get through with all this? Well. Okay, so I did the puzzles. I probably really didn't have to go do them, but I did. So. I'm gonna go through the door. And then I'm gonna save. Yay! Saves! Cobwebs filled here. You're filled with determination. Save. To the realm of spiders. I'm just gonna assume we shouldn't. They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I don't want to step in that. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their little legs off. Okay, so to be honest, I don't like spiders. But I don't particularly kill them. I bought your pastries. know this one.
Thank you.
cute little human you, says Miss Muffet the spider. Muffet. Yeah. Good. Reduce the attack. Your soul. Spiders, good. Human.
Hello.
dog salad this time? Ugh. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit my mic. Strange spider lady. Oh, really? I don't want to go. Okay, so that was me fighting with little Miss Muffet. He was adorable, by the way. Just plain adorable. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, or whatever voodoo it is you feel like doing. I guess we'll see the thing next time. So, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.